What up, what up, what up? Excuse me, I'm chewing on a fry. About to continue on this good old story mode. See what I can get into. So why does load screen be taking so long? Probably stream for about an hour or so, and then gotta roll out because I gotta cook. Alright, this is my second time streaming today. These will both end up, no, my earlier stream and this one will both end up on my YouTube channel, CerealSensei 410, shameless plug. Shameless plug being part of the channel, I'm just saying, but. These will both end up posted there. Played some Battlefield 2 earlier today. Not about to say Battlefield 2. The Battlefield 1 beta. I don't know if I'm going to post that though on my channel because I didn't do too much except get killed a lot. But. Alright, so.
Digna factis. We're keeping us.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Yeah.
Protea Nacum Ares in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
So far the closer we seem to get to this treasure. Ooh, speaking of treasures. Go and get that. The closer we get to these treasures, the more we see dead bodies popping up and colonists have been bodied, and I feel like it's nothing but trouble. But alright, so where am I supposed to be going? Come up. There we go. Oh, oh. Did not mean to do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Should I jump to this one? Okay, yeah. And then jump across.
Oh my god!
Oh, okay. So,
just need your help for a sec.
Kind of misjudged that.
Don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
How did I like completely miss?
Sorry to disturb you, pal.
That was terrible. Oh.
Excuse me.
Oh. I meant to jump. So that was good. There we go. That was what I was trying to do. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that right there. Okay, so we're going up and over. Hey.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
I'm not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, got a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
Oh, boy.
He's still alive.
And for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Alright, so Big Bro Sam is in trouble. Oh boy. I'm about to be in trouble. Okay. We alive. Can I climb up? Oh no. Oh, okay, never mind.
You alright?
So, swim around, see where we can go. I feel like if those two, if Sam and Rafe are up there, it's gotta be some soldiers, probably not too far.
Through here, watch your head.
I wonder if Nadine's anywhere over here. I feel like I'm still owed another rematch. Hey, what's this?
Dragon. Oh. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
Yep. Figure. Goon Squad. Alright, well, so let's start marking some people. Let's go this way. Is he asleep? Alright, one down. I wanna go to the top. Oh, there's somebody up there. Oh, there is somebody up there. Okay. So we got old boy right there. And then we got... I was like, what is all that noise? You know, I don't think the sneaking is gonna work too good. Kind of, contemplating just going Rambo. Too. He's got the goods. Where we go? Oh. Alright, that wasn't a good strategy.
What's that?
Yeah, I got a grenade. Finally. Yeah, we're gonna turn around. I don't think he's ever gonna turn around. user. Rolling pretty deep over here. Should I even? Let's go for it. Yeah. How's everybody giving me the KO blow?
Check it right.
That's not. Can't go that way. Yeah, I need a better game plan than what I got going on right now.
Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet? Faith has his reasons, I reckon.
Leading them on a wild goose chase. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Watch yourself. I didn't even kill them.
Talk to me. Find anything.
No, nothing.
Search the area.
What did you find it?
It all clear.
Figure out what's the best course of action.
One down.
Oh, shit.
Got like a sentinel. Man, I'm done. Oh, yeah. It'll put me in a sleeper hold. Oh man, I'm already.
You might be.
Giving me the business over it. take down. I feel like we'll do okay if we get over here. No, it's not. Didn't mean to do that. Whew. Still,
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Whew. We did it. Remember exactly where. Okay, all right, yeah. Supposed to be going this way.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Let's see what's down here. Glimmer of sun. see anything else. There'd be some other way. Oh no, so we came in this way. That means there must be something else over here that I missed. Could this be it? Oh no, this is where I was. Oh. Of course I missed the eyes. Okay. Didn't think that would hold up.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. Sam's sake.
That's morbid.
It's addressed to Richard Watt.
Promise you swift retribution if you were taken from me. I have taken from you.
They were both founders?
Yeah. Looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Ah, refreshing.
To this. What's the point? Oh, okay, okay. Okay.
Hey, here we go.
Should I push it back this way?
Look out below!
Nice one.
Okay, yeah, but then it'll go back down. Okay. Okay, well, let's try this again.
hold of it.
I would have really... Oh, oops. Oh. Well, there goes my lone grenade.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Gotta get rid of that. Probably not gonna play for too much longer. I gotta start cooking soon. See what's going on up here. Oh. Alright. Okay. Done. That's always nice.
No, no, no. That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Oh, that was a good thing. I feel like I made the trip a whole lot faster.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
All right, where are we going?
Try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Oh.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
That's the bedroom.
Look at this.
Got that's so good. Some power ratio. These dudes have some pretty huge houses.
Okay. Oh, what's this?
Keeper, you must send your soldiers to attack me as a fellow pirate, friend pirate.
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
So basically wrote him a letter saying, hey yo, we should team up. If not, you don't really want these problems. Alright, nothing else going on in here. Good ass, good ass.
Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
Just gotta figure out how to get up there.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Found a way to go up.
Current's too strong. I have to find another way to the other side. Too high for a boost.
Apparently not, so anything I can grapple on to?
Down for you.
Great.
There you go. Teamwork.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
Oh, God.
Smell some water.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed.
Alright, let's do that again.
Wasn't even sure what the game plan was, but I messed that all up. Let's run that back. Okay, so there we go. Up we go.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Too hard. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
There we go. All that teamwork. Getting it done. Alright, let's lift this bad boy up.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Here's a bother.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say...
poisoned.
Bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. It's God and liberty. Arg, ahoy, mateys, all right. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Wonder if the two dudes left tried to kill each other.
There. For posterity.
Play for a little bit more and then I'll probably stop. Right, let's see what else we can find.
Hey, oh. Up here, slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Hanging on a vine.
I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
No, you won't. No, you won't. Right, so I think I was supposed to use my pick. Yeah, that was the idea.
That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Nope. Oh, wow, I thought that was like
officially inside Henry Avery's house.
So that was like a steep fall. All right, Henry Avery, let's see what you had going on in the crib. Apparently the man.
Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, it's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Alright, so nothing here, but holes in the floor. Oh no, this was how it came in, wasn't it? Yeah, alright, hold on. Shouldn't have came through. I shouldn't have dropped through that hole. Hold on, which one was it? I already forgot which one I dropped down. Was it this one? Oh no, okay, this is different. Alright, what's this?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Alright. Pretty sure they ain't too far behind. Are we about to get in a shootout in the mansion?
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Huh.
Can't be too far from here. Got their ammo laying around.
Bingo. More footprints.
So they were all over here. Gotta be a shootout like right around the corner.
Hello.
They got way too much. Ooh. Way too much ammo just chilling out here. Alright, hold up. So. Where do we go from? Where do we go from here?
Hey, come on over.
Footprints go through this door.
Alright, here we go.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. Alright, help me push this open.
Yeah. And I'm about to come on. Oh, ah, come on. Beam out my face. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, come on.
Waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Oh, what door was it?
Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
Well, I guess not.
Here you go.
What else? Figured. Two dudes left. Couldn't coexist, so.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
I got some steps. See what's going on up here. Yeah. A little treasure.
This is amazing.
What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world.
Gotta be something else up here that I missed. Just gonna shimmy along. See if there's like another. Oh yeah, I can jump to or something.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa. The globe.
How'd you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Alrighty.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, mate.
Time is it? 5:04.
Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Play for a little bit longer.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Avery's descent. Alright, so I feel like this is probably a perfect place to start. So we've been on a little adventure, searched all through every pirate's house and all that good stuff. Still gotta rescue Big Bro. But we didn't find the secret passageway. So next time I stream, we'll head on down here and see what's going down. But for now, I need to go cook. I need to go eat. All that good stuff. I'll upload, as I said earlier, these streams to my YouTube channel, CerealSensei410. And yeah, that's it. Appreciate y'all for watching. Till next time, I'll catch y'all later.